Oh dear, and he had a fourth goal for Sudbury here. Dreadful goalkeeping clearance. Ricocheted off the Sudbury player. It wasn't an angle though, so he wasn't going to knock it straight in. He squared it to a colleague. And a couple of desperate blocks kept the ball out. He was trying to sidestep some challenges to shoot into a near empty net, but he wasn't able to do it. Sudbury still have a corner from this.